Okay, ladies and gentlemen, today we're going to show you how to build a brick single burner stove. These are normal red bricks, about 4 inches by 8 inches long, about 2 inches high. Just kind of stack them up like this. The object here is to have an opening, which is here at the front, and then a chimney going up about 4 or 5 bricks high. The opening lets the air in, and then the chimney concentrates the heat. And it's about a 4-inch opening, of course, with the bricks like this. And it makes a really nice burner. Now, you do need to leave room at the top. You can't just put a pan on top of this. You've got to have a grate of some kind or something to raise the pan off the fire to let the heat escape. So what we found was this really cool thing at Walmart. It was about 15 bucks or so. This is it. And it's got an adjustable grate, so you can get as high as you want to. It also holds lanterns, so it's pretty darn cool. I like using 2x4s for this kind of thing. You get a nice uniform piece. They're easy to split and pretty easy to find. What I'm using here is one of those ferrocerium things where you scrape it off and make little particles, and then you use the magnesium striker on the other side. But what we found out was just dropped a little dryer lint in here, right there, and that thing just catches so fast. It is just—it's pretty much the ultimate fire starter. Here we go, one, and then two, it's caught. So then you use your little sticks, tinder, get the bigger sticks going, and then push it in the opening. What we found though is that it's really best to just put sticks through the top once you get the fire going, and leave the opening open. What we were doing was just shoving sticks in here like this, but that ends up blocking the airflow, so it's better to just drop the sticks in from the top. That's where this thing kind of comes easy, or comes in handy. You can just move the grate around as you need it. So we're making some water here for some Mountain House food. This is the beef stew. That's about 2 cups of water there. You need to really mix it in well. The boiling water, mix it all around so you don't have any powder, and then seal it back up and just let it sit and for I think it's about 9 or 10 minutes, and just don't touch it, just let it sit there. All right, Mountain House beef stew, take one. You know, that's pretty good.
All right,
that's not bad. Seems like it's done. No, eat it.
I mean, it's not quite like what mom used to make. It kind of tastes like my sister's make.
Sorry, sister.